Hi everyone, welcome back. Today's topic is, why is not Pluto considered a planet? So let's start the video without any more delay. The IAU downgraded the status of Pluto to that of a dwarf planet because it did not meet the three criteria that IAU uses to define a full-sized planet. Essentially, Pluto meets all the criteria except one. It has not cleared its neighboring region with other objects. So, the three criteria of the IAU for a full-sized planet are: it is in orbit around the Sun. Yes, Pluto is in orbit around the Sun. It has sufficient mass to assume hydrostatic equilibrium. Yes, it has a round shape. It has cleared its neighborhood around its orbit. Unfortunately, Pluto meets only two of these criteria, losing out on the third. In all the billions of years it has lived here, it has not managed to clear its neighborhood. You may wonder what that means. Any large body that does not meet these criteria is classed as a dwarf planet, and that includes Pluto, which shares its orbital neighborhood with Kuiper Belt objects. This is why Pluto is a dwarf planet.